What English language, because the word is called tense, tense. What is meant by tense? Any of you know about it? T-E-N-S-E. Of course, in grammar also, we make it that is tense. Anybody knows? Nobody knows. Tense. T-E-N-S-E. Tense. No, no. Please, you know? Please down.
The verbal form of English which is changing according to the time.
Give me a big round of applause. Tense is time. There is no much more explanation. Tense indicates time. Okay? It's a time. Not only time, the time of action. Okay? How many times are there in English language? Who wants to tell? You want to tell?
Three types.
Three?
Past tense, present tense, future tense.
Oh, very good. So the time structure in English language is past, present, and future. Isn't it?